Hello everyone, welcome to our back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Lexi, and if you did not know yet, I did just move into an apartment here in Dallas, Texas, and I am so excited about it and so excited to share all of it with you guys. But since there is so much I want to share with you guys and show you, I decided to split my apartment tour into different videos. So today in this video, I will be sharing with you guys my living room, which came out so beautifully, and I'm just really excited to get to showing it to you guys. So without further ado, let's get into this living room tour. So to get started on my living room tour, and honestly my whole apartment tour in general, I'm standing in front of the piece that inspired my entire space. It is a Nora Lee fireplace made by Acme Furniture, and it is just the perfect statement piece for my living room, and it is just all sparkly and mirrored and so perfect. So this fireplace came with this little remote that allows you to do so many different things with it. So just by clicking this first button and turning it on, as you can see right now, I have on the heat and the flame setting. So what's really cool about this fireplace is that you can have it just as a space heater, or you can have it just as a fireplace without any heat. So you can get that ambiance and the vibe of having a fireplace in the hot summer months without getting the heat of it. And also on this fireplace, there is different settings for the flames. So just by hitting this second button, as you can see, the pattern of the flames changes. So I just think it's a really awesome statement piece to have in my apartment. And like I said, just gives off really awesome vibes and makes me happy every day. So above my fireplace, I have this Samsung TV that if you saw my shop with me for my apartment video, I did get from Target, and it is really amazing quality. So I'm in love with it and highly recommend it. Also on my fireplace, I have these little candles that I got the supplies to make from Michael's, and it was super easy. I just got this pretty rhinestone cup and the little tea candle to put in it. But yeah, I just really love to have these sitting on there, and it really just added a little more flame to the room. So moving around to the corner of my room, I have this gray chair that was also in my Shop With Me video from At Home. And I just love this chair because when you see my couch, you will honestly think it was part of the set. And it actually had brown legs, which my dad did paint with a metallic paint can to make silver, so it would even go with my couch better than it did before. So also on my chair, I have this little pillow that says home with a Mickey icon, and I got it for graduation from one of my best friends at school. It is from Pottery Barn, and it also has the gray on the back, just like my couches. So it is absolutely perfect for my room, and I'm just obsessed with it. It makes me so happy. So thanks again for this one, Nikki. And I'm just also quite obsessed with this picture frame that my mom got me from Bed Bath & Beyond. It is all rhinestone, so it looks so perfect next to my fireplace and adds a little more sparkle to the room because you know I love that, and it all just kind of ties it together. So I printed a picture of me and my boyfriend from graduation in black and white to put in it. So I have a little touch of us in the living room. So I am just in love with how it came out and how it kind of ties the room and the theme together. So next on this apartment tour, and actually I am skipping the door because I want to show you my patio last, and that will be a part of this tour since it is an extension of the living room, but I do have this lamp behind me, and I am so in love with this lamp. It is from Amazon, and since I am so crazy and into technology and techie stuff, I do have my whole apartment set up as a smart home, including this lamp here and also the TV, which I did not show you. But I am going to be doing a full smart apartment tour for you guys to show you all the fun smart products I have and all that Alexa can help me with in a day. But for now, I want to give you a sneak peek. So Alexa, turn off my lamp.
Okay.
And just like that, that easy. And I absolutely love that I can do that. And hold on, let me turn it back on. Alexa, can you turn on my lamp? So I am so in love with that, and it just makes this beautiful light even better. And again, obviously adding my touch of glitter and sparkle around the room. So you guys have already kind of had a few sneak peeks of this print that is over my couch, and it is so perfect. It is like the perfect size, length, and colors. It kind of adds some dark gray to the room and obviously again carries on the sparkle, but it was such a great find. And like I showed you in my Shop With Me video, I did get it from Marshall's Home Goods and it was the very last one there. So if you are looking for something silver, definitely check online and I will link it down below if I can find it or something similar. But honestly, silver pictures are so much harder to come by than gold, which is something I have learned through this process. And I honestly could not be happier with the one that I ended up finding and choosing for my apartment. So now to my couch, and I am quite literally obsessed with this couch. When I started looking at couches, I did not really know what I wanted. I looked at a lot of leather and recliners because I thought that would be the perfect fit. But honestly, I'm so happy I went with this one. And it is from Rooms To Go by Sofia Vergara. And it is just actually the most comfortable couch ever. And it looks so homey in my room. And also something I love about it is it can be transformed to look completely different. So by just pushing down this back on the chair, it can be changed into a lower sitting couch, which is also a really homey, cozy look. And it's just really nice because honestly, it looks like a different couch. So without changing the color of it or getting a new one, I can have a different look to my room just by doing that. And honestly, I love that about it. Also on my couch, I have this pretty sparkly white blanket I got from Ashley Furniture. And I actually found it when I found my bed set, if that gives you any hints towards that. And it looked better on my couch, so I moved it out here. And my couch and pillows came from Rooms To Go. So these are the Safavi, I hope I'm saying that correctly, pillows. And they have a little bit of specks of silver throughout them. They also sell these at the At Home store as well as Amazon. So many places to find them. And they also come in gray and tan. This couch just came together so beautifully and I love the accents I put on it. And honestly, it's just so bright, welcoming, and happy. And that is what is most important to me when I put together rooms for myself, because I always want it to be somewhere that I look forward to coming home to. And it also comes in tons of different configurations and there's different ottomans and chairs that go with it. So just in case you were looking for this one and didn't think it would fit your space, they can definitely make it work. Okay, so the last piece of this room that I am so excited, probably most excited to show you guys, because honestly, hate to brag, but I did come up with this whole idea on my own and it came out more beautiful than I could have ever imagined. So I'm so excited to show you guys. So this square coffee table is actually from Amazon and the rug underneath it is from Wayfair. And honestly, first to give some attention to the rug, it is so beautiful. It is like a dark and light silver cheetah print. And I honestly died when I saw it because I knew it was going to be the perfect finish to the room. And it was actually the last piece I found. So it worked out so well. But on the coffee table, I have this little bundle of roses that I made. So I will probably be making a video to show you all how to do some of these crafts as well. But also I got these coasters that are all sparkly from Amazon that just kind of added to the whole vibe of it. And to make it the most vibey and the best part about it is the books under. So this Dior book just kind of gave a touch of pink but also carried on the grays and everything in the room. So I love that one. And then under here, I have three more books, which are Breakfast at Tiffany's, All in Good Taste by Kate Spade, and Elements of Style. So honestly, coffee table books are such a great finishing touch and can really add some color or personality to your room. So I'm just in love with mine and think they look so awesome on the table. Also, I love having different things like that because I can change the accent color of the room by changing those books out or different accessories on there. So if you did notice, my room is very neutral without them, but I just love the little touch of pink that my coffee table adds to my living room. But now actually we are not done yet because it is time to go out and see my patio. So here is our patio, and obviously it is a beautiful day here in Dallas, Texas. But on our patio, we have these beautiful chairs that Sean got for us.
And it also came with this little side table, and they are from the At Home store. And we also have these beautiful lights that my dad set up, and they are on a timer, so they do turn on when it gets dark out. But outside we have these like grilling stations and a little putting green, as well as some open yard space where they will be having a live band later this week. And also our pool is big and beautiful, so we love that. But I just absolutely love our view off of our balcony, and it is just more than I could have ever asked for.
So honestly, I'm just so in love with my living room and my patio and how it all came together. And I am so happy that I finally got to share it with you all. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you do not miss seeing the rest of the rooms in my apartment, which will be going up during the rest of this week and weeks to come. But that is it for this living room apartment tour, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.